Now let me show you one secret way to access the anointing. In Acts chapter 4 verse 31, he said when they had prayed, the place was shaking where they were assembled together, and the anointing of the Holy Ghost came upon them. And they spoke the word of God with boldness. That is anointing. When the anointing came after they have prayed, then the anointing came. Prayer brings the anointing.
You can fellowship with us at the Parish Chapel International, Grace Cathedral, Tema Community 1, Meridian, near the Tigo office, this and every Sunday from 8 a.m. to 10:30 a.m.